Yes, Keith Bradshaw, New York Times. Will any astronauts from other countries also go to the Chinese space station, perhaps to operate their experiments? And has China already begun training any astronauts from other countries to go to its space station? Thank you.
您好，我是纽约时报记者。 其他国家的航天员也会到中国空间站进行他们的实验吗？ 中国是否会培训其他国家的航天员？
谢谢您对中国空间站的关注。
Thanks for your concern for China's space station.
探索未知的宇宙，发展航天技术，是人类共同的事业。 国际合作是航天发展的趋势潮流。
To explore the unknown universe and develop space technology is the common cause of human beings, and international cooperation is the trend of space development.
在中国空间站研制建设过程中，我们始终坚持和平利用、平等互利、共同发展的原则，与多个航天机构和国际组织开展了形式多样的交流与合作。
During the development and construction of China's space station, we have always adhered to the principles of peaceful utilization, equality, mutual benefit, and common development, and have carried out various exchanges and cooperation with many space agencies and international organizations.
目前，与联合国外空司、欧洲空间局共同遴选的多个空间科学应用项目。 正在按计划实施，相关载荷将于明年开始陆续进入中国空间站开始实验。Currently,
a number of space science application projects jointly selected by the UNWSA and ESA are being implemented as planned, and related payloads will be launched on China's space station for experiments next year.
空间站进入到应用发展阶段后， 我们将继续秉承开放共享的发展理念，与致力于和平利用外空的国家和地区一道，开展更多、更深入的务实合作，让中国空间站的科学技术成果造福全人类。After
the space station enters the application and development phase, we will continue to adhere to the development concept of openness and sharing, and carry out more and deeper pragmatic cooperation with countries and regions committed to the peaceful utilization of outer space, so that the scientific and technological achievements of China's space station will benefit all mankind.
对于其他国家的航天员进入中国空间站开展实验，我们一直持欢迎态度。
We always welcome astronauts from other countries to enter China's space station to conduct experiments.
目前已有多个国家向我们提出了选派航天员参与中国空间站飞行任务的需求。我们与相关方面也正在开展对接协调，同时也在积极进行培训国外航天员的相关准备工作。谢谢。
Currently, many countries have put forward to us their needs to send astronauts to participate in the flight mission of China's space station. We're actively coordinating with relevant parties, and meanwhile, we are also actively carrying out relevant preparations for training international astronauts.